fuck did he do to me? What the fuck did he do to me? Something wrong with the people that made this game, and the fact that I'm fucking making a video this way of it shows you how broken my brain is from playing it. Hold on. Gotta crack open a fucking fresh can of Miller Spice. That's that new shit. Miller Spice. Okay. Gotta fire up some good old some of that real world spice to deal with this guy. I think he's the last boss, I'm pretty sure. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is the first Souls game I've ever played. It's driving me nuts. Alright, come on. It can't be that hard, right? Okay. Okay, my real world spice was just exhaled. I think I'm ready for this crap. Goodbye, motherfucker. Oh, I didn't think it was going to be that easy, but it was very scary. Okay, what happens next? Okay, how much battery? How much battery, camera, memory, whatever. I did get that fucking strategy from some lovely people on YouTube, like Sweet Johnny Cage and Fighting Cowboy or whatever.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
Is that it? Oh, crap. There's more. Of course there's more. That's it for now.